All right, so it's Monday again. That means Monster Train. Didn't have a greatest run last time, but let's hope we have a tiny bit better luck this time with some of the draws here. I really like a Monster Train. I'm going to have to think about when I rank these games at the end where exactly they're going to land, but I have played this one for over 20 hours before I started this, so I'm a little bit more familiar with it. Let's try with the same setup here. Been struggling to beat this particular level though, because let's just say the end boss is pretty tough. Alright, so these are the three spells we're getting. This one. Units get an extra upgrade slot. Apply daze and melee weakness to enemy. Yeah, let's take that. Okay, here, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Alex, boy. Here we go. Oh shit, we're gonna... Fucking dismal. Absolutely fucking dismal. Fucking dismal. Right, so let's go this way, take this dude, grant 4 stacks of armor each time it is applied to friendly units, conserve between turns, as long as you have at least 25, you lose 25, instead of taking damage. Let's take that. It's more useful. Let's purge some of this shite from the deck as well. Thank you. Yeah, permafrost on Inferno is pretty handy, I think. Because we're going to need it. It's going to be very handy in these early rounds. I'm not liking the, I'm not liking these early cards that we've got at all, though. At all. What's creating that sinner's burden? Fucking bollocks. Dear, oh dear. Just dismal. Not getting the breaks, not getting the breaks. Right. No, let's go this way. Gain 80 max health. Reduce. Well, that's not bad. Not bad card. Let's go for that one. Upgrade a unit with plus 2, plus 30. Make one unit one. It's not bad, is it? Let's go for this one. Oh. Okay, that's a bit of a beast now, this guy. He should be, Alright, we're looking in decent shape. We're looking in decent shape. Let's make him even beefier, shall we? Yes! There he is. Good. Yes. Yes. Easily. Okay, we've got something resembling a good deck now. Double the amount of armor on a unit. Apply regen, add a copy of this card to the discard pile. Double the amount of rage on friendly units. I don't really like any of these cards. I'll skip that. Quick apply. Another one of those. That's not a bad little one to sneak in. It's got two. Go for that one. And let's get an extra mana every turn. Let's go this way. When a consumed card is played, restore 5 higher health. Rage adds additional 1 per stack. Yeah, let's do that. Let's get rid of these fucking useless useless cards. Upgrade the champion. Spell chain. When a copy of this card it will be played to the hand, the copy costs plus one and gains purge. It's quite a good one to put on that one, I think. Yes, let's give that one. And let's sacrifice this bozo. Stick him on here. We stick him on there. Stick him on there. No, I don't want the purge on it. Okay. Right. We're in decent shape here. We're in decent shape for this run. After a terrible start. Let's get this guy in. That'll do. Yes. Here we go. Come on. Yes. There's no beating him. Testify. Yes, easily. We may have a winning combo here. Deal damage to the next front enemy unit equal to 4 times the armor. Send a unit to apply days two. That's a pretty good one. Use that. Consume, apply four spikes, restore 10 health to a unit and descend it. Don't like any of those spells. Here we go. Duplicate any card. This is the moment of truth. I duplicate him. Oh. Now I've got two of him. We get rid of restore. Pretty useless. Upgrade a spell to cost minus two. No real need. Upgrade a spell, plus 10. No, I'm not upgrading that. Let's fight. There he is. Her on the second floor with him behind. It's a tough old combo, that one. Stick some armor on it. Ah, yes, yes. Stick him on the top floor. Good, good shit, good shit. That'll do us. Yes. Yep. I'm not liking this guy here. He's looking dangerous, this one. Yes. Here we go. shit. Oh. Bastard. Absolute bastard. Absolute bastard. Come on. Oof. Shit. Oh. Oh, how'd you like that? Return a random consumed spell to your hand. Handy. Handy. Consume. Apply 4 spikes. Restore 30 health. Apply regen. Handy. Okay, we're doing alright here. We're doing alright. We'll go this way. Upgrade a spell to cost. What's holdover? When this when played, this card is placed on the top of your draw pile next turn. Let's make that the holdover, shall we? Nothing to spend that on. Not getting much use out of that guy there, but let's leave it. Let's go. No, that'll do us. We're in a decent, we're in decent shape here. At least to have a decent run at the boss. Here we go. There's a lot of damage to be done there, isn't there? Just not fancying, some of these fights here. Sixteen. Yes. Ah, dear, oh dear. See the situation down here a minute. Will he survive that? Yeah. How'd you like them apples, eh? Yes. Very powerful, that combo there. Very powerful combo. This is a strong, strong deck I've built here. This is a good to go all the way, I reckon. This is going to be a winning run. You can feel it. It's a strong, strong deck. I mean, I don't even know what they can do against it. They're a bit fucked, let's be honest. Yes. Oof. Fucking tough though, isn't she? Thank you. Fucking hell. Still lost. Fucking hell, she's hard. Oh, it's difficult. Bloody hell. Still lost. Alright. Till next time, folks.